played around Winnemucca quite a long time, wasting my money on girls and wine. I was getting the blues as my funds run low, and I figured it was time for me to go. Well, I seen an old rancher I could tell by his stand, so I puts it over to him, I'm a top cow hand. He said, you gotta work, you gotta be in all around. His little horse called Spook. He's a spunky little critter with pretty white boots. He's heading for home and burning up the trail. I flips a fooger at little Spook's tail. Well, it blows right up like a double barrel gun. Puts the boss on the ground looking up at the sun. I fix up the pony and I bring him back around. I'll be in Winnemucca when the sun goes down. He looks at me and says, get a stand. Said, we've been keeping him for guys like you. And then I seen him winking at the rest of the crew. Well, I got my rigging on him and I hollered, give him air. I knew I had to ride him and I had to ride him fair. I knew damn well that if he put me on the ground, I'd be in Winnemucca when the sun goes down. Well, it takes to run, coming out of a spin. We crashes all out the weeding pin. They all get loose, the boss is jumping up and down. I know I've been when I'm up, the sun goes down. Well, the boss, he looks at me, says, Pinto, you gotta go, man. I ain't running no damn sideshow. He said, you bug my mind till I can't even sleep. Instead of running cows, boy, I'm a counting sheep. It'll do me good. Get you into town. You'll be in Winnemucca when the sun goes down. We'll step on the gas, boss, and bail on through, cause the fetters at the ranch will be getting you. And it'll do me good to get on into town. I wanna be in Winnemucca when the sun goes down.
Big W.